possession on where to keep their focus. We are informed in the text that some trouble has showed up at the camp. Trouble had infiltrated and invaded their camp. If there's peace in your camp this morning, thank God. If there's joy in your camp this morning, thank God. Give glory to God. Don't get beside yourself because you might have a little thing with you. Don't get beside yourself because you got a new car, because it only takes a minute for trouble to get your camp. Your camp is not exempt from trouble. There's trouble in the camp. The time of our text, in the context of our text around verse 4, they have traveled a while. They have been in the heat of the day. They are hot, tired, and weary. I need a few folks to help me here to let me know that sometimes you will grow tired. Come on in here, you will get weary on your way to your promised land. I don't know about you, but I get tired on this earth. And if you're doing anything worthwhile, you get tired too. Yeah, I love this song, but I really can't agree with this song. I don't feel no way. Though I get tired sometimes. Sometimes I'm tired of being tired. Best of us are grown weary. Best of us are going to be tired sometimes. Children of Israel were on the march for a good while in the heat. Most of us, it's a pretty day, nice, cool day today, but a lot of us in here told you a bit about heat if you did it. They were in the heat and they stopped to set up in the camp. The trouble, according to the report, entered the camp. The trouble on this occasion wasn't Pharaoh's army in hot pursuit, but the trouble on this occasion came in a totally different form. It was a frightening, eerie kind of trouble. According to the record, trouble came in the form of snakes. Y'all praying with me? Y'all don't get it yet. Snakes. Hundreds of snakes. Thousands of snakes came creeping, crawling, slithering, and sliding in the camp. Snakes. I'm getting chills just thinking about snakes. Camp overrun and overwhelmed by. Now, you ain't got it yet, but let me put it where you can get it. I want to tell you, just like it was in that day, it's so it is nowadays. When you are on your way to the kingdom, when you are on your way to your promised land, I come by to tell you, every now and then you're going to run across some snakes. You're going to run across some snakes. You occasionally have to deal with some snakes.